to another demo is between my attempt at recreation of Sleepy Sunflower. Why is it so soft? Oh, it's just my speakers were turned down. You will want to turn down your speakers for this next one. So I'm gonna play back the original. So this is the original Sleepy Sunflower. Export to MIDI. You will just trust me. Turn down your fucking volume. This is very loud. I'm gonna start playing in 3, 2, 1. As you can see, that is pretty fucking nasty. I'm gonna show you what my export sounds like with the MIDI Musescore fix. See, that was much more tolerable. Actually, I'm really curious about that part that sounds a bit out of tune. This is arpeggio section. Well, I guess that's just probably Musescore, not Musescore, Windows MIDI sound font issue.